Ikri's not coming back.
She'll also be back. She never falters.
But if she has, then I'm the one who can throw a spear the farthest.
And I'm the one who can climb ice the fastest.
You have passed one test. The next test is of silence.
What are your hunters doing so far out here?
We are of the White Teeth, come down from the jawbone of Benur to test those who would run with us.
A test? In those hunting grounds?
No. It is an ordeal. Survive upon the glacier and the knife trail, as our ancestors did. It's been a harsh season. Two have yet to return. We shall wait. Then we shall bless their attempt. Then we shall leave.
What does this ordeal involve?
To scale the glacier's face and endure 4 days and 4 nights, sustained only from the frozen ground of the machines. Our shaman has blessed the ordeal and permitted their harvest.
Metal to fashion weapons. The rest is forbidden.
What about the two who haven't returned?
It was their ordeal to face alone. Their life or death. Those who return know the White Teeth run alongside them. Those who do not know the White Teeth mark their attempt.
How generous. You're from Benur. Do you know about Aratak and Araya?
Strong names, indeed. They have many songs. But there is a reason they roam out here, in the Cut, and not among the great Waraks. This obsession with Thunder's Drum will be their undoing.
So who are the White Teeth?
Warriors. The first and the best. All young hunters hungry for the fight seek to run with us. Now the machines are angered. There was always fighting. We are well served, eh, Shaman?
Every day lightning cracks in the smoke of battle. Every night a new name to honor in song.
Aren't you even going to look for your missing hunters?
In time. As months pass, the meltwater often carries the bodies out.
Unbelievable. If there's a chance they're alive, then I'll look for them.
Even if they did still live, they will not accept your aid, Outlander. To us, survival is sacred.
Nothing else can be relied upon.
We'll see.
The Oseram, with their ridiculous ideas about women. How many great warriors
survival
have they ignored?
So they leave people to die? Spotted me. Thank you. think I found one of the hunters. Outlander, huh? Well, who else would join me on this path I've taken?
Which path would that be?
Away from tradition. Away from the Werak. It's not so. Damn. I need metal too. But my need is greater.
The Banuk don't accept help. Is it true?
They don't. I do.
Let's go.
Got too much already.
You fight well. I am a Kree.
Thank you. I'm Aloy. I heard the White Teeth were missing two hunters. You look like you could leave if you wanted to, so...
I stayed because of the other. My Len. She snapped her leg descending the ice. I bided my time keeping vigil, but now she must return to the Werat before they leave.
Is joining the White Teeth so important to you?
It's one of the great Werats of Ban-Ur. Not so many great ones left now. I would go where my Lin went. I was her shadow on the snow, and she was mine. To be a runner with the White Teeth was everything to her.
You know this, my Lin, well.
Since our knees were always skinned. All my life. In a test to prove that we only need ourselves. That was my weakness.
Sounds like she was lucky for your weakness.
That's not the way she sees it.
My Len won't let you help her, will she? Because of the rules of this test.
You're quick as a rockfall.
No, just used to being told what's forbidden to me.
She won't allow it. Won't take the medicinal plants I found or the food. Only what she can scrape up on hands and knees. I could get close when she was delirious. But now she's learned not to let me get close.
What's this ordeal supposed to prove?
That we have the strength of our ancestors. That we can survive as they did. And they came in search of a homeland. Some were trapped against this glacier by a snowstorm. 4 days, 4 nights. After the storm cleared, the survivors sighted a tall neck, which led them up into Ban-Ur. Well, that's the story I learned anyway.
So let's get her back to the Werak.
All right. I've made a splint for her leg. Medicine for the pain, but I should warn you, she won't take them willingly. The law of survival...
Tribal law shouldn't keep us apart from the ones we care for.
even if she cares more for the law.
Let's go, while there's light. Come. Up. I'd have to ditch something. That's where we're going. Frozen flow from the ice box. It keeps many things. But it won't have her. Not if we can help it. More up? We're lucky. Handholds have thawed. There. She's passed out again. Between us, we can fight the machines off before they reach her. Another tradition broken. Take it from me. It gets easier the more we do it. Thank you.
this, Ice Hunter. Come on, give me a real challenge. Be easy, Aloy.
We did it.
Stocking up. Got some blue gleam. Might as well trade it. I can feel her fever even in this cold. She shouldn't have been putting weight on this lake.
She is awake. Miss Outlander. You brought her here, Ikri? You think I went to the Nora homelands to find a spear to drive between us? I told you. The ordeal is mine, and mine alone. I will survive!
Which would you rather keep, Mylin? Your leg, or your pride? Because I think you're gonna have to choose.
Finish it. I know what you think of me. But I vowed you'd join the White Teeth. And you will. I will go back. Alone. No! Let me do this. Please. Let her. Mylin, I hope you can forgive me someday. I never accepted your help. It's the Werak you should ask for forgiveness. I didn't care about the Werak.
She'll understand. You saved her life.
You don't know the Benuk very well, Aloy. We have so many ways to express a grudge, and only one to accept an apology. I have to go my own way. I don't belong with them, who left her to die, and I don't belong with Ikri. I'll find a crack in this glacier, and I'll shout my grief into it. And the ice can keep it forever.
What should I tell them? Werak.
That I fell. And that she endured. Will you?
Elena's returned. I expect you have something to say about this.
I do.
Then convince me what an outlander's word is worth.
You put her through this ordeal. She gave up everything for your rules. She refused aid, just like you taught her. Walked back on a ruined leg. Left a friend behind. She passed the test. That's my word. Are you questioning it?
My coldness to bring forth such heat? Must be the truth you speak.
The White Teeth shall accept her.
Outlander. So nothing of the other hunter? The one called Ikree?
She's... gone. She sounded brave.
Her name will always be in my song. Ikree, you pass from us like smoke, but your name will linger, as incense does.
In the old days, it was a good speech. But I didn't give up everything. I could have laid down and died. I know. You survived. I did more than that. I kept to the law. Don't you see? Ikree was my only friend, and she could have died. You could have too. All for my mistake. The law of survival would not allow such a waste. It makes us strong and cold. It challenges us to leave friendship behind.
I grew up with laws like that. They brought me nothing but pain.
Did you believe in them? That's what I thought. This is my choice. My pain.
A hunt gone sour is no one's fault but the hunter's.
None of the southern tribes rival the Banuk's huntiness. But some are skilled.